It's a good rebound. Toe ball heel. Opening up the chest. Let's do doubles right here. Double. You can buy me diamond earrings. But you know what? I smell perfume on your collar. Very good. Are you ready? Four hops to the side. And we're going to lift and open. Lift. And you're really jumping it. In the water. Let's go. Other side. Four. But I ain't moving. Very good. Let's go. Other side. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Last side. Our next move is a jog. Six. With four twists. Here we go. And we jog it. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Quick twist. Your lips are moving. And twist. And you're lying, baby. There you go. Come on. Toe ball heel. You can do it. Little twist. Watch those knees. And give it a jump if you want to lift off the base of the pool. Jog heel. Bicep. Pull it up. Hey, baby. Now, work those hamstrings in the back. Feel those legs working. Feel that butt working. Give me bicep, tricep, doubles. You can buy me diamond earrings. Yeah. Never turn those down. Come on, work those biceps, triceps. Are you ready for your lateral move? Here we go. Hip. And lift it up. I may be dumb, but I ain't stupid. No way. Let's go back. Pull it up. Pull it up. Other side. Are you ready for my favorite move? Those six jogs and a twist right here. Here we go, Rita. Take it down, girlfriend. Whoops. Do it again. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Now, Maria, try to get into it, would you, girlfriend? Now, Sherry's a little concerned, but we're going to try. Ready? Jog heel. Bicep. Pull it up. Pull it up. Oh, come on. We've all dated one like that, haven't we? Come on, guys. Craig, you can do it. Give me doubles. You can buy me diamond earrings, Craig. I'll take them. But there's perfume on my collar. Craig, what are you doing to me? You ready? Give me your hip four to the side. I know you're lying because your lips are moving. Let's go back and let's move it. I ain't stupid. Let's go back. Two more. Are you ready? Can you give me that jog six with those twists? Here we go. Six, five, four, three. Bring it down, guys. Woo. Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep your mouth above the water. Helps you to breathe. Let it go. Let it rip. Little funky. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And twist it out. Last time. Four hips. Four hips. I know you're lying because your lips are moving. But I am stupid. Let's go back. This is it. I can feel it. Oh, yeah. Kick that guy out of the car. Come on. Lift it up, Betsy. You ready to freeze it? Open it up.
Track two, our linear track. We begin with a front kick. Now keep it low to start, and then we'll take it higher. This has a bit of a kickbox feel, so strong right from the beginning. Take your kick higher, punch. Why so loud?
If you're strong. Now jog and hook. I want you to think about hitting me in the rib cage. Kick and punch. Nice rebounding. Jog and hook. Get ready to travel. Jack wide, tuck in. Reach and pull. Two more. Breaststroke. Mogul ski on the spot. Now wide jack, tucked move back. Squeeze those chest muscles. Mogul ski. Tighten your core. Lift the chest. Kick back, jump together. Push together. Cross country ski. Kick. Ski. This is a huge glute squeeze. Chest press. Ski. Strong. One more time. Together. Ski. From the top. Kick and punch. Nice. Hit me in the ribs. Do you feel that? Kick and punch. Take the punches. Let's go. Lift the knee. Are you ready to travel? Reach for it. Reach. Go. Now mogul. Sweep it. Sweep it. Stay tight. Right there, gang. Move. Jack. Take it back. Sweep that water and let me hear it. Mogul ski. You got it. Kick back, jump together. Push. Push me away. Now ski. Push me away. Ski. Keep it coming. Do it again. Squeeze your tush. Ski. Push. Nice and powerful. Round three, you know it. Kick it right now. We're coming at you, gang. Hit us back. Cross it. Toes up. Do you feel that power in your shoulder area? Yeah? Now, in your chest. Bracing core. Wide, tuck it in, reach for it. Come at me, come at me, come on, come on, come get me. Mogul ski. Who's gonna win this round? Jack, take it back. Betsy, I love the smile. You and me, girlfriend. Mogul. Strong. Kick back, push. Together, ski, kick back, together, ski, do it again, now ski, one more of those, back, together, ski, can we bring it forward one more time, Jack, show me you mean it. Mogul, give me a little. Yes, push it. Take it back. We're bringing it home, Craig. Squeeze that chest. Mogul ski. We're gonna end with a jack, double punch out. Land it now.
Hi, this is track number three. It is our lateral travel. We'll begin with a cross-country ski. And begin. We're gonna take our cross-country ski and move it six times to the right, jumping feet together and then jumping out. Ready? Travel. Five, four, three, two, feet together, jump out. Move to the left. Excellent. Feet in, feet out. On the left, when you jump the feet together and jump out a little more. Now, go. To the left, feet together, jump out, swing out. Push and pull using your limbs, arms and legs. Come back to the center. Try not to tilt your body, but stay tall. You got eight more. Now notice Sarah is showing the teaching option for instructors on the stool. You got four more. Push and pull. Feel in the inner and outer thighs. I want you to try to do this with your toes pointed to the front of the pool. Excellent. Now let's work those shoulders and lats as we pull the arms back in. Push and pull. You've got four more. What's the word, Sarah, Heather? Jack combo, jack out big. Rebound, neutral. Rocket one. Take your time on the first one. This one's bigger. Low and high. Yes. You got four more. I wonder if I can get you to cheer. W-O-R-D, inner thigh. Quads and glutes are working. From the top, ski. Six. Make them big now. Full range of motion. Feet together, jump out. Draw the belly to your spine and move. Together, jump out. Keep that long ski front to back. It's a slow travel. Jump and hit it. Set up more dance to the left. Excellent. Together, out, swing out. Push. Woo.
Welcome to our track four. It's our speed track. We're gonna start with a run. It's gonna be a very intense run. Your knees come higher. You're gonna start running towards me into this direction. Are you ready? Eight count. Here we go. Come here. This way. Now to the other side. To the other side. Tuck back, push him back very forcefully. Tuck and push and push and push. All the way back. Come towards me this way. Come on. Higher knees, other side. You're gonna tuck back, push him forcefully. Boom, boom. Be ready for the next move. It's a jack out, crisscross. In and crisscross. Breathe out and in. Then you cross it, cross it, cross it. Out and in. Very forcefully. Come on. Chop karate arms. Again, again, again. Hey! I'm using only one leg, pinching on deck, but you're using two. Now, hopscotch. Big one, curl. It's a jack curl. Then again. Now, swing and heels. Heels, come on, sweep it. Ham curl on the back. Hopscotch, jack out. Jack, heel. Jack, try to bring your knees closer together. Now we go. Heel. Heel, sweep it. From the top, torch me, come in. This way. Higher knees, other side. Tuck back, push forcefully, come on. It's a big tuck. Come this way. Higher knees, big way, this way. Tuck back, push. Next jack. Jack, crisscross, chop it, in, cross it, out, in, cross your feet, come on, feel your inner thighs, adductor muscles are working very hard, should feel your shoulders stabilizing the move, are you ready for the next, it's a hopscotch ham curl. We go. Take, come. Your knees come closer. Come on. Now, heel, heel. Sweep it. Make your chest act. And go. Big, here. Big ones. Now, heel, jog heel. Sweep it. Make the chest come alive. Running again. Towards me. This way. Come on. To the other side, back. Tuck very high, very high. Your abdominals are firing now. We go again, come, from the third knee. Higher knees, higher knees. Other side, come on. All the way back. Come on. You're out, fire up. Jack out, crisscross. Hey. Big. Together, cross it. Again. Again, again. Hey, cross it, front, cross it back. Are you ready for the next? Bet you are. Hopscotch, ham curl. Big jack, feet together. One curl. Knees come closer. Now, heel. Jog heel and sweep it. Come on. Shoulders down. Bring the chest flight. Hop. Whoop. Bring the heel up. Now let's go. Oh. Four. We're gonna jack out again. Oh my god, oh my god. Hey, Geronimo. Cross it. Together. Again, again. Feet together. Now, cross it. Again, four more. How many more? Three more. Oh my god. I'm on fire. One more time. We're gonna step out. Finish strong out here.
This is track five, our group track, and we'll begin with a pendulum. Ready? Make sure you touch your feet in the middle. Focus on adductors. Give me four. Now mogul, side. Let's go again. on. Mogul side. High kick. Forward. Stay there. And mogul. Forward. And back. Let's do it again. Now this time I want you to come to a straight line. Kick high. Are you there? Now get ready. We're going to follow the leader. Our first leader is Craig. Raise your hand, Craig. Run after Craig. Let's run. We mean run. Woo! Keep pumping those arms. Hands underwater. Show me a fist. Do everything you can and get him. Let it up. Don't let up. Don't let up. Go get him. He's high. Woo! That's your run. He's high. Wherever you are, let's start again. Pendulum.
Look at the waiter.
Finish it.
On the run.
And jump.
Look at the people.
Let's go again. Make
look
sure
and
doctors are engaged. That's it.
Music is jumping, feeling it hot.
And in.
Moving around and around and around.
This is it.
Booty is shaking.
Ready? Show me that high kick again. Higher than the second time. Forward. Four kicks. This is where we make that line. And. Are you ready? Hey, we have a new leader. High kick for four. Are you ready? Rita. Let's go get Rita. Run. Run! There you go. Take the whole pool. Rita, on the race. Come on, come on. Whatever you have to do to get her, you may have to swim. Woo! That's it. Hook those arms. Up, wherever you are. From the top. And jump. Use your arms. Pendulum. Are they touching? Let's go again. Right here. Side. One more. Tire. Boom. Come on, guys. High kick. Finish it. Forward. Back. Back row. Come on in. Make room for her. High kick. Let's party. One more set of kicks. All right. I think we have Marley. This is Marley. We said run. That means knees up. Land speed. Pump it up. Woo. Whatever it takes. Craig, use your arm, get her! She almost made it! Come on, play in the party pool! Finishing up, high kick! Four, and then, four, big a shot! High kick! Can you do it again? This is our party. And yes, this is the final step. Are you there? Finish strong. Stand up tall.
Track six is our suspension track. We begin in a neutral position. Lower your shoulders down under the water. Make this a side sweep. Your foot is grounded, sweeping strong. I'm gonna add on to this. Side sweep, chamber, kick, kick, side, down, out, in.
weight. Chamber, kick. Out, in, chamber, go. Very nice. Can you lower your shoulders a little more? Under the water. Keep it grounded. Are you, where are you starting this move? From your glute? Yes. Push it. Strong. Get ready. Tuck. Out. Flutter, 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 flutter. We're back to suspension. Pull it up. If you can, I want you to lie completely on your side. Remember, Heather has that option. You have two more, gang. Last one. Now touch your toes on the bottom and kick, kick. 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, movement from the quad and the hamstring. So I want the toe and heel the whole way back through. Now your progression on this is to pick up your feet and do it totally suspended. I'm gonna stay down. Check out my girls. Chamber, right there. We have the sweep and the chamber. Out. Can you feel the power as you sweep that leg out? Gluteus medius, again, from the glute area, gang. Push, push. Last one. Get ready to take it up. Tuck and go. Shoot. Flutter. Up. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. How we feeling, gang? Are your legs on fire? Keep it coming. Don't you want this? Don't you love this? Two more times, say yes. Finish strong. You finish with this kick out now.
This is track 7. It's our upper body track. We begin by getting into position on the noodle. Take your noodle, lift one leg, feed it through, rotate, straddle. I want you to stay standing. We're gonna be rebounding, then we're gonna go neutral and suspended. Are you ready? We're gonna sweep with our arm 4 times. You're rebounding. Now reach in, push out. Yes. Reach bigger. Can you jump? This is a big rebound. Push, you've got 2 more sets, just like this. Scoop the water. In, out. This is your last round. Pull. In, out, get ready. We're going neutral. Drop down on your noodle. Paddle, turn to the side. Now give me 2 big ones. Your clasp is now gonna turn to the back. Alternating arm, breaststroke. Both arms, pull. Your clasp turns to the other side. You'll notice my backups are doing a lovely job, but I want to face my clasp. Last time, turn to us. We're still neutral. Pull. Get ready to drop suspended. Toes up. Bicep. Tricep. Now both together. Pull. Push. Squeeze your noodle. 1, 2. You got it. Both arms. Pull. Push. A little tighter. Pull. I love it. Both arms. We got 1 more set. You ready? Push it a little harder. Both arms. Get ready to stand. Sweep it in. Pull. You're rebounding. In and out. Oh. Push off the bottom. Pull. Both arms. Move that water. Here we go. Use your chest. Both arms. Can you kick your butt a little more? This is your last time here. Both. Get ready, everybody. Drop to neutral. Pull. Four. Now come forward. Pull. Pull to the back. Now drive yourself to the back. Pull. Turn to the other side. Four. Work your arms. Both arms. Pull. Turn to face us. Remember, we're about to go from neutral to suspended. Both arms. Get ready to drop. Toes up. Bicep, tricep. Alternate. Now both. Pull. Push. I want to see this motion. Flipping your palms to get the power and control. And your posture's on. Push. They look so good, Ann. What do you think? Let's do one more set. Push. Pull. Up. We're going to rebound. Feet down. Here we go. Pull. Both. Push. Jumping higher. Because I like to see the water move. Push. Pull. Two more. Show me. In. Out. Last set. How's that feel? In. Out. Drop down. Let's pull it. Four. Pull it. Travel. Check your core. Turn to the back. Pull it back. See if you can get your glass moving. Turn. Four. Three. Pull it. Turn to us. Toes are down, but you're getting ready to lift up. Pull. Are you ready? Feet up. Tricep, bicep, lift. Now both. Pull. So I want you to be powerful. You are using your momentum, and then both together. More palm flip. Let me see it. I just heard Rita grunt. Oh, and I saw Nancy smile. I love it. Push. Pull. Your feet are up tight. Yes. Pull. Pull it. Squeeze and hold.
Welcome to track 8. It's our lower body track. We're going to start to get into position. Now, lower your shoulder blades. This is a bar-inspired set track. We're going to extend the arms in front. We're going to use the noodle as our bar. Abdominals and pelvic floor engaged. Embrace your core. First move, kick forward and kick side. Long and we're going to kick it. Ready to face me back. Noodle is your bar. Shoulder, embrace your core and move. Third time through. That means we're going to try to move a little bit higher. Yes, I yes. There we go. A little bit stronger. Maybe this time I can see your pedicure. Again, come on. Make those hands and cry, come on. You want them to be touched. You want them strong. Big legs, come on. Be ready to stand up tall and finish very strong, very, very square here, and boom.
Hi, this is track number 9. It's our core track. We'll be using the noodle and getting into position. So take the feet wide apart. Sink down a little bit into the water and bring your shoulders down and back. You want to be water level at the chest height. Noodle goes over to the right side, lift and pull diagonal. Lift and pull to the opposite thigh from the opposite corner. We're creating the shape of an X, stabilizing our hips and our shoulders. You got 8 more. Now Manuel is showing a teaching version from the side of the pool. You got 4 more. Pull down. Resist the noodle's buoyancy. New move, tuck and shoot through 3 times. To the left. 1 more, bike pedal to the back. Shoot through. Now go to the window. Other side. 1 more, pedal round. 4 counts, back to me. Tuck and shoot. You do it 3 times. 1 more. Pedal to the back. 3 shoots to the back. Nice. 1 more. Pedal back to me. Neutral jack. Push the noodle and pull it to your shoe. Knees come up in the middle. Tuck and pull. Noodle comes straight down. Lock your knees together. This is a great core move. Feel the abdominal wall bracing as you lift. Shoulders stay down, chest stays lifted. Good. You got 2 more from the top. Pull down diagonal. Feet are wide, lift and pull. So let the noodle sort of float up and pull down using all your core muscles. Show me that oblique work. Pull down strong. Nice diagonal shift. X marks the spot, yeah? That's it, Marley. Let's shoot through. Come on. Tuck and shoot 3 times. Bike pedal round to the back. Shoot to the window. Shoot through again. 1 more. Back to me. Shoot through. I'm with you. Knees and heels together. That's how we use our core. Bike pedal, 4 counts. Tuck and push the feet out. Beautiful. Here comes that neutral jack. Let's go. Jack and pull. Noodle comes straight down. So the entire focus of this block is to pull the noodle down and lift the knees up. Engage your inner thighs and pull that drawstring right up the transverse abdominis. Come on, pull it, pull it. That's it. You got 2 more. From the top, stand feet wide. Lift and pull. This is round 3. So we should really focus now on stabilizing your torso as you pull a couple more inches to the right and then the left. Feel your obliques, yes? You know what my class says? Oblique. Say it now. Oblique. Get ready to shoot through. Top and shoot. Top, shoot three times. Get ready. Right pedal, four counts to the back. Shoot to the window. Pull the knees to your chest. Pedal back to me. I'm with you. Let's go. Oh, these shoot throughs are sweet, aren't they? Pedal around, sweet as sugar. Top and shoot. Go. Jack, neutral. Here we go. Jack, pull down. This is it. All you got now, bring the knees a little higher. Breathe it for me. You've got eight more. Eight. Pull to the shoelaces. That's it, Betsy. Working core a little more. You got four more. Three. Two. We're going to stand and push the noodle out.
We're here for track 10, which is our flexibility track. And we're going to begin by reaching our arms up straight and then going to a goddess pose. Open it up, lift that chest, right arm on top, and hug. Oh. Now the hamstring stretch with the right leg front.
When your legs don't work like they used
to before. Sometimes they just don't work. Sweep it back and it's a warrior three.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet.
Take it to the front. Other leg, please. Lifting it up.
Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
Sweep to the back. Breathe it.
Will your eyes
now, are you ready to lunge to the side? Cross the arm over.
And
feel that deltoid stretch. Now give me two counts of the star pose. Bring the knee and let the body rotate slightly. Other side and lunge it. Breathe. Cross it over, Marley. You're looking gorgeous. Two count star. Let the knee cross. Warrior one, let the arms come up. Remember that warm up. Breathe. And goddess pose. Hug it in. Ooh, give me a little drama. It's our cool down. Have some fun. Other leg, reach it up, reach it up. Goddess, open it wide. Can you take the left arm in front now?
Maybe we found love.
Lovely. Now remember the beginning. Hamstring, hamstring, lift.
When my hands are but gone and my memory fades.
Sweep it back, warrior three. It floats and lifts.
And the crowds
great
don't
hip flexor stretch,
name.
Little on the quad. Let's do the other leg. Hamstring, back of that
when
thigh.
My hands don't
let it
play,
lift.
The strings the same
sweep
way.
It back and breathe.
I know you
now give me the lunge,
the
opening that arm up.
Cause honey, you're
oh, honey, you. Hold it here. Star pose. Two counts. Feel that chest open, lateral stretch. Let the body rotate. Lunge, other side. Open it up. Top hand.
Keep on making the same.
Read and give me a little more, girl. Breathe it up. Star pose. Rotate. Warrior one, arms up. Come on, Susan. Come to mama. Open it. Take me into your loving arms. And
kiss
other warrior one, weather warrior one, breathe. Goddess pose. Give us a hug. Other arm
Baby,
on top.
We found love right
you got it.
Where we are.
Hamstring, breathe it up.
When
lift
your legs
it.
Don't work like they used to
my
before.
Legs just don't work sometimes, you know. I talk to them.
And I can't sweep you off of your feet.
And I want them to sweep me off my feet.
Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love?
The taste of your love. Reach it back.
Will your eyes still smile from your cheek?
Can you give me that lunge?
And darling, I
breathe.
Will
deltoid.
Be loving you.
Open it up. Chest and inner thigh stretch. And let it rotate, cross. Oh, gorgeous. Give me the lunge. Breathe.
Me, I fall in love with you.
Hold it here.
Single day.
Star pose. Breathe.
I just wanna tell
and rotate,
you
rotate. Warrior one, are you ready?
Baby,
Craig. Oh, I know. You're here.
Take me
right arm on top. Take me in, Craig. I know I can feel you right here. Other knee front. Warrior one. A thousand stars. Hug it in.
Maybe we found love right where
and open it up.
This is our bonus track, and it's a flotation track. So if you choose to use it, it's going to be inserted after track 6. And remember, your feet will be off the floor the entire time. Let's start by getting in the position. Go ahead and take your noodle to the back, wrap it around your waist, and lower yourself into what seems a grounded position. As we get ready, give me a little run. Now suspend that run and take it to the right. Now to the back. Way behind you. Good. Take it to the opposite side. And then to the front. Lift, push. Come on, it's a run. Let's go the opposite way. Now to the back side. The opposite side. And to the front. Now change the move. Give me a tuck shoot. Point the toes over to the back. To the side. Tuck. Shoot, and then to the front. Remember, reverse behind you, tuck, shoot, side, and then front. Let's go again. Tuck, shoot to the back, to the side, and then to the front. This is time to reverse it. Last two. Now get ready. Tuck, ski 4 times. Very aggressive. Now short lever, cross country ski. Do it again. Tuck ski. Come on, really push it. And here's that short lever. Chris, great demonstration. Tuck ski. Push it back. It's quick. And so short lever, cross country. Tuck ski. Last time, push it out. From the top, let's run. Side out. Now run back behind you. To the side, flex your foot. Come on, feel your quads. To the front. I know it's high energy. To the side, let's run. To the back. Opposite side, please. And back to the front. Remember the second move? Tuck, shoot. It is tuck, shoot. To the back. To the side. Now to the front. Reverse that pattern. Tuck, shoot to the back, to the side, to the front. I want to do it again. Tuck, shoot. Really start to feel the core. Push yourself. You know you can do it. The opposite way. Here we are. Come on. It is tuck. Tuck and ski powerfully. Now fast, go. This is that short lever. Watch that hip swing. Tuck, ski. Give it to me. Now fast, push. Come on. I know you're feeling your core. Shoot, ski, press, and back. This time, engage more glute. Now fast, ski. Let's go again. From the top, push. There's your run. Behind you, the biggest yet. To the side, push it. And to the front. We're changing directions. This is your last time through with this run. Run aggressively behind. To the side. And to the front. Remember the second move? Tuck, shoot, side. Really behind. Side again. Now to the front, hurry. You got it, reverse it. Shoot side, shoot back. Side and front. Let's go around again. Tuck, side, tuck, back, tuck, side. Reverse that pattern. Here we go again. Now, stay tuned. Tuck, speed, four, and power, cross, country. Short lever, tuck, ski. Go, Maria. And bring it. Good. Tuck, ski. finish yet. Power.